Educators are able to overcome numerous challenges every day, and now there's a demand for personalized learning. These challenges are driving advances in technology to provide effective tools and filters for finding, interpreting, organizing, and retrieving data to create personalized learning experiences for students. Let's use Mrs. Harrison as an example. Like many teachers, she has over 100 students she teaches every day. Each of those students has various needs. Some may have poor math skills, some may excel in reading, and some may learn best by hands-on learning. Challenges include the time it takes to get to know the students and their strengths, weaknesses, and learning styles. Then, it takes additional time to find resources aligned to learning standards that meet the students' individual learning styles for a personalized learning experience.